Wandile seemed to have broken into the first team proper this season. Started a couple of games. Just how much confidence is running through your veins now?
Yeah, I'm very confident now because I've been waiting for this chance. I've been working hard for this opportunity.
What do you think's changed this season? I mean, besides the coach, that they've got more faith in you.
I think the mentality now has changed a lot, and the way we want to approach all the games.
I mean, playing on the left side, you're more of a winger, inside forward type. Do you think this is a role that suits you?
I don't know. I only found out now that I can play on the sides with Coach Nabi, but then I don't have a problem with playing there because.
When you're answering, can you just maybe look straight?
Look at this one.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. How does it feel working with a new coach for you personally? As you know, my colleague said, you know, it looks like, you know, there's a whole lot of confidence. But for you personally, how is it working with Coach Nabi?
I think we're excited with Coach Nabi because, man, I'm always excited to work with new people. I want to have a different level.
What have you learned from him so far?
He doesn't like players about an eye mentality. He's strong. I'm a player and a full new push.
You're playing a lot more this season. What has been the message from the coach? Has he told you what he requires from you? Have you had that sort of one-on-one with him?
No, I'm not saying about no one on one night, but then see about the ground in Typhoon and Tina. Every time.
Andile, you got a stint the last time to start the game. When you talk to your peers, motivating them, what is the feeling like?
I think I'm a cheater, Fanela push, I tembe as Woody. Go to EH and but then as long as Uspana, Zodala no manja.
Obviously a graduate of the Dusky Challenge, but yeah, to be patient to wait for a first team chance. But when you looked at, you know, other players like, you know, your Mofokengs and all around the PSL, there's many DeSandre Campbells. Is there some like inspiration that you took from them that you know like it's possible to, you know, to make it in the first team after, you know, excelling in the DDC level?
Yeah, it is, because when you sit and play, you get inspired yourself that no. That I can play the one team. I can play the one on the first team line.
And speaking about the DDC, a man that you should know very good has just left the club. Just your message of thanks in regards to, you know, his input in your career, that is Coach Arthur.
Yo, I think our coach at Cesar Cool is my youngsters coming from the development side, because I don't think basically it's even a mentality. It's not a thing.
So, what's your words to him?
For the young players, you, Tutuzi, Shabalala, we're seeing that beautiful combination that you guys have been having. How has that experience been like, just with that, those players we're pulling out?
I think if Boibogi TDC, Mtutuzi, Mfundo and I have had that combination since from TDC. So I think Siena Leo, Sinena mentality came in with Tayaz in Sodali Polari to Snasablut.
And is there more pressure being young players coming into the team, having to impress? How have you guys been getting into the team? How have you been welcomed by the senior players in the team?
Manja, I say key pressure before we corner, but Manja, we used to playing in the. I don't think there's much pressure. And I'm a senior players, they like us a lot, they inspire us. Yeah, but I just push with this plan every time.
Do you see this next couple of months as a massive opportunity? Because the club obviously didn't secure, you know, forwards in the past transfer window. But January, you know, is around the corner, and if you guys don't perform, you know, they can go in the market and replace you guys. So do you see it as a big opportunity to impress and say, hey, you don't need to sign new players?
Well, yeah, we see that as a big opportunity because, like, all of us, all of the forward players, we want to work so hard so that they can see that we have the potential and the goals they need. It's just a matter of time.
Some of the targets that you've set for yourself, we've always seen that with DDC, you can score goals, you can get a mass assist. Now, coming to the first team, are there any targets that you've set for yourself?
Yeah, obvious. It's scoring goals and maybe, yeah, well, really, young player of the season.
That's the aim.
Yeah.
Just maybe describe yourself as a player. We play Inja. Of course, you can play centrally, left, right, but then describe yourself as a player with Uduwa, play Inja.
How do we play versatile? Do you play free with line or maybe whoopy? Play every like expand and team.
Good.